every person who walks into my clinic is a person, an individual with a life, with children, with careers, who just happened to be diagnosed with cancer. So that's how I would want everybody who walks into my office to know that I do care about them personally, on a personal level. We help a lot of people. The majority of our patients do well. And this is a great time to practice as an oncologist. We have immunotherapy, we have targeted therapy, we have avoided the toxicity and avoided the tying our patients to either a chemo chair or being in the hospital all the time, as was the case in 1992 or 3 when I started training. I love music. I used to play the piano, and medical school put a kibosh on all of that, but I will be starting soon. So I'll go back and get a couple of classes and get back to playing.